I prayed on the hilltop one day at Blue Springs in Virginia. While I knelt and prayed, the Lord come unto me. Amen. Yeah, he did. Well, I wish you could believe. The Lord spoke to me. He said, this night that comes, they're going to bring some new servants. But fear not. I will give you power over them. They brought them. Come on. Try this good hole inside. I'm going to tell you the truth. I'm going to tell you the truth, Sister Brown. Come on. That night in that service, I sat waiting for the voice of God. And he spoke and said, arise and be a witness for me. I began to stand. I said, I thank the Lord for the shoes on my feet and the clothes I have to wear and the food I eat and for a roof that's over my head. Boys, it fell on me. I said, slide me that box. Come on, brother. Come on. The word got out, and people stood up in the house. But boy, that Holy Ghost cried out. And I flipped the lid back, he ran back to back. And God killed him.
All
right. I said, God killed him. I ain't never touched it. He ran back and rolled over.